Buildup can form on the antenna of level instruments in applications involving bulk solids. These deposits may lead to incorrect measured values, thus exact measurements are not possible. Regular cleaning of the antenna in fixed intervals will ensure reliable measured values. Even in the absence of buildup, the cleaning is working. The new advanced diagnostic functions of Micropilot easily monitor process and instrument data. The example shows that the signal intensity attenuates as the buildup increases. If the signal intensity becomes too low, reliable measurement is not possible anymore. Only cleaning of the antenna can restore reliable measuring capability. The advanced diagnostic functions of the new Micropilot offer the possibility of analyzing the antenna near distance of the measuring signal. The buildup within the antenna significantly changes the near-distance signal. With Micropilot, it is now for the first time possible to use this interrelation, for example, to monitor buildup. This process diagnosis controls cleaning cycles in a very effective manner, since cleaning only takes place if buildup is actually present and a defined threshold has been passed. This avoids wasting compressed air and, in addition, increases the availability of the measuring point considerably. Using the Micropilot control function of the advanced diagnostics, automatic cleaning can be easily programmed and, for example, issued via an additional status output of the instrument. Micropilot monitors the near distance and issues the status signal as soon as the defined threshold value has been reached. Programming can optionally be performed in the control system using the raw signal provided by Micropilot. Reliable level measurement due to buildup detection. We have the solution for any application. Endress+Hauser.